When finishing your coaster with felt backing, we recommend adding some additional glue and water mixture, not only to the dotted line, but slightly within that area between the line and your punching. Give the coaster a quick steam press with a wet towel to get it to lay flat. Then take that iron while it's still hot to fold in that excess cloth on the backside, folding it in a mitered fashion around the edge. Now, if your edge isn't lying super flat, you can trim small triangles out of the creases just to remove a little bit of excess bulk. That's what that glue's there for, so it doesn't fray when you're doing that. It also gives yourself a more even surface for the felt to adhere to. Now, we're using a self-stick felt backing. We basically just use our coaster as a template to get the right size that we're going to be cutting out. You cut it out and then you're going to remove the self-stick backing off of it. You're going to press it firmly on the back of your coaster. You may need to trim a little bit of excess off there, and you have a coaster now.